Tied up, Hawks trying to pick it up, but here's Ferraro leading out back the other way. That's Athanasiou. Mantha has a breakaway, 2-1-0, shot in front, and buried by Athanasiou for a goal. Mantha and Athanasiou, 2-1-0 break on a Rockford breakdown, and the Griffins take a 2-0 lead at the 19:51 mark of period number one. Boggs got to figure out how to get some pucks through here. Griffins are blocking a lot of shots.